I didn't write it. I just got to make sure I follow it. Don't play with it. If you love your kids, if you love your wife, if you love yourself, all of this, if you don't love them, you'll give them what they want. Go ahead, brother.
26. For if we sin willfully, after that we have received the knowledge of the truth, there remaineth no more sacrifice for sins.
You see what he said right here? After you receive this knowledge of the truth and you turn your back on it, ain't no more sacrifices. Ain't no more forgiveness of it. Here. So a lot of people have sat before me and they heard the same word. It seemed like God gave them a different crop every time. But a lot of people sit before and they speak, hear this word and they turn their back against and go back to the word. He said, for he that if a sinful, if we sin willfully after we have received the knowledge of the truth, there remaineth no more sacrifice for sin. Ain't no more forgiveness of this. Go ahead, brother.
But a certain fearful looking for of judgment and fiery indignation, which shall devour the adversaries.
It's going to devour. That's coming. The indignation. It's coming. Make sure you're working each day to try to get better. You understand? It's hard when you first get this. Believe that. Don't get down on yourself when you're working at this. God knows you're trying. Well, he know the ones that ain't trying. You just don't be in that group that's a willful sinner. That's what we're trying to get to. That's all in a nutshell. The title of the message is Fight to Stay in the Book. That's all we can do. All right, we're going to stand and close out.